Let me say this, my friend. You better destroy your enemy before your enemy destroys you. Bring back the old-fashioned prayer meetings. Old-fashioned repentance when they stayed to the altar until they was dead and finished with sin.